Use the central tower to get to the water realm. You will have to overcome many trials within the tower.
I'm ready.
Prepare yourself, Auron. The Tower of Trials awaits. Macross is training his thoughts on you now.
He thinks only of himself.
And his enemies. The Black Tide. Those are Macross's personal soldiers. Assassins were waiting for you.
Macross is sending a message.
This place is ruled by the Abyssian host. Be warned, Orin. The creatures in this realm will be out for blood. Your blood.
Fighting is a warrior's purpose. Point me towards Lunara.
Patience, Auron. You'll have to overcome many ordeals before you can face that creature. Makros has put up a barrier around Lunara's lair.
He doesn't waste any time. I'll break the barrier. I just need to know where it's coming from.
The power source is located in the Tormentor's Asylum.
Feels good to be free.
No one in the Monolith is free.
If this is captivity, I'll take it.
Don't get comfortable. The hard part is yet to come.
Of course. You can rely on me, Auron.
Lunara resides beneath the luminous shelter, but we can't get to her yet. Makros has placed an impenetrable barrier over the entire area. Before we can battle Lunara, we'll need to take it down. I've detected that something in a near...